Well, I'm Francine Parham, so I'm an author. I'm also a public speaker, and I'm also an entrepreneur because I have my own business. You could call me a solopreneur, if you will. I primarily help individuals with achieving career success.
I talk to a lot of people, and I talk to a lot of people about their careers, which is what you're here for tonight. And one of the things that I always noticed in my conversations that I have with people, and even today, is that they talk, and they tell me, but there's something that's always missing. And I listen with a great deal of passion, but I'm hoping that something comes out. I'm hoping that they'll take that next step tonight. You're taking a step. You're taking a step forward. You're taking a step in terms of actually saying, I'm going to invest in my career.
I do some consulting work too. Yes, I do a little consulting work, but primarily the public speaking and the writing is what I love to do. I like to get out in front of people, obviously, and talk. It's very important. Knowing, you know, understanding how to build your professional brand is something that's very important for you to be able to do. And all of these things are skills. And what I found in my, 20 plus year career is that's where people tend to get lost, if you will, or they can't make that hurdle.
People say, gosh, Francine, I wish I knew how to move forward. How did I not get that promotion? You ever heard that? You ever heard a friend tell you that? You know what? Why was I not included? Why didn't I get that internship? Or why didn't I get that opportunity?
They haven't really figured out how to navigate within their organization and who should they be, connecting with, who should they be talking to, engaging, etc. Those are the things that are skills that people don't think about, and they don't think about them in the context of a skill.
We're going to talk about some of those unwritten and additive skills that will help you take your career even further. That's the goal of tonight, okay? That's what I hope to achieve.
You cannot achieve anything without a network. Your family is a network. Your friends at work are a network. The people that you interact with and you do business with, they're a network. Everyone is a network. But your network is how you get things done. It's how you connect business. I mean, I tell people the ultimate network is a network that is looking out for you.
And you say, I'm a great networker. And I ask people, do you have a good network? Because all of us are good networkers. We all do the action. That's the natural. But really, do you plan for your network? Then you can go act upon your network. And more importantly, do you maintain the network?
I hope that you walk away with a few items that you will gather from me that you can take and immediately practice.
The thing I think about and I feel sometimes sad about is the person that goes to work every day, no matter what they do, and they're not making the progress that they want to make, or they're not happy with their job, or they're not happy with what they do. They need to get out. I learn things that aren't necessarily written in a book, right? And I experience them real time. And that's what I said I wanted to continue to do. So that's how I ended up doing what I do.